That's a fair start. Allyson Felix in lane six. Muna Lee on the outside. Here's Solomon, too, in lane four, who had the fastest quarterfinal time. Into the home straightaway, and Allyson Felix has the lead. Muna Lee is right there alongside in the outside lane. It's Felix and Lee, and then Solomon as they come to the line. Felix eases up. Lee is there. Solomon is there. Top four advance to the finals, and Allyson Felix easing across the line once again.